me and my husband were on holiday, and it was New Year's Eve. We were on a boat in the Sydney Harbour for the fireworks, right? And it was an all-inclusive ticket, and it was really expensive, so I was determined to get my money's worth. But I just turned into such a horrible little prick. And so we bought VIP access, and I don't have many memories, but towards the end of the evening, I just remember, like, gesturing to the people who weren't in the VIP area and being like, look at all the plants!